How to play a G harmonic minor scale on the piano. Start on G with your thumb, A with your second finger, B flat with your third finger, cross your thumb under to C, second finger on D, third finger on E flat, and fourth finger on F sharp, and then fifth finger on G. Coming down, fourth finger on F sharp, third finger on E flat, second finger on D, first finger on C, third finger on B flat, second finger on A, and finally first finger on G. Like this.